delete a firewall rule. In the console tree, click the appropriate type of rule. In the Details pane, right-click the rule to be deleted. Click Delete. To confirm the deletion, click Yes. This is the process to delete a firewall rule.